Hi, I'm Dave. I'm an environmental scientist. I work with the Environment Protection Authority of Victoria, otherwise known as the EPA. Today we're going to be doing some soil sampling to see if we've got any soil pollution issues in the area. EPA scientists and authorised officers take soil samples, either because the public has given us a call because they're concerned about a pollution event, or because it's part of one of our ongoing monitoring programs. So to take a soil sample, we'll be basically using a small spade, a trowel, and these containers, which have been specially cleaned to ensure they're free of contamination. The other important thing we need to do is accurately label the jars. We need to put the date, the location, and the type of sample. So to start with, we'll take a sample from the surface. Basically scraping the soil and place it into a jar. And the different jars will allow us to analyse for different substances. So the samples I've just taken will now get sent off to a laboratory where they'll be analysed for different pollutants. This one, for example, we're looking at hydrocarbons such as benzene, which is found in petrol. We also take a subsurface sample, which is soil about 10 to 15 centimetres down. The lab will measure the concentration of different pollutants. These are then compared to various environmental standards, such as the National Environment Protection Measure that EPA reports against. This tells us if any pollutants are above a level that is considered safe. So it takes about a week for us to receive results back from the lab. If we find anything unusual, we'll conduct further testing to see how serious the problem is. EPA environmental scientists and authorised officers do this type of soil testing all around Victoria. This is just one of the ways EPA is striving for a healthy environment for all Victorians.